Yo, I once knew a man, he started off a boy. His whole damn life, he never really been employed. He was only 19, had the chance to go to college. Try out his luck, see if he could gain knowledge. Think about your life, or whatever you call it. Now he's just a cluck, that broke alcoholic. Used to keep a picture of his girl in his wallet. Think about your life, or whatever you call it. He walk home late, cause the city don't sleep. He was only 19, but the river runs deep. Wrote raps in his head, so he didn't really speak. Thought the crushed up pills that he took in 1 week. 1 week turned to 2 weeks turned to 4, now long-term addiction knocking at his door. Started losing weight, coming late, looking drunk, and his family and friends said he was up to something. Got to the point where he couldn't even function. Calling up his dealer, begging, please give me something. I just got evicted and I ain't got nothing. The dealer was a prick, his reply was reluctant. I could get you high off the shit nobody fuck with. Even all the fiends know better than to touch it. He was 19, begging, please give me something. Said to the kid, I don't know if you can trust it, but I got a lot, so push it to the public. Watch out for the cops and the rats on some thug shit. Here's for your protection, lending you this pistol. Pretending that it's pure, but he knew that it was crystal. Looked like shards of glass, and I hope this ain't an issue. Plus, if you snitch, where your mother gonna miss you? Now he's lost his path, school and direction. Kicked out his pad after landlord inspection. All he ever had was his rhymes and a dream. Now he's living on the streets at the age of 19. Feel the meth in his lungs and the sun starts to tweet. Never saw 21, y'all, the river runs deep. Yo, I once knew a man, he started off a boy. His whole damn life, he never really been employed. Until he turned 19, got a job at the college. Working on the radio where he could spread knowledge. He thought about his life, how he wanted to recall it. Still, he barely ever had a dollar in his wallet. He quit smoking weed, figured that he needed time so that he could make a difference in other people's lives. Started saving money, cleared out his mind. No longer drinking, just thinking about his rhymes. Yo, he walk home late, cause the city don't sleep. He was only 19, but the river runs deep. Yo, he walk home late, cause the city don't sleep. He was only 19, but the river runs deep. Wrote raps in his head, so he didn't really speak to his homies about the books that he read in 1 week. 1 week turned to 2 weeks turned to 4. Plus on the side, labels knocking at his door. Started gaining fame, he'd be gone away for months. And family and friends said, well, isn't he something? Worked at the food bank a block from the Ave, where this guy smoked meth and kept rocks in a bag. Told the kid he was grateful that he was helping out, cause he knew firsthand he could've gone another route. The river runs deep, kid, please hold on. The people that we meet, the only thing that keep us strong. He could have been selfish, could have lost it all. Said he graduated early, no Adderall. Called up his producer, the one that he trusted. Said to the homie, yo, please give me something. This guy was a dick, his reply was reluctant. Now we gotta find some new beast that he can fuck with. I can make you rich if you switch to this club shit. He was 19, begging, please give me something. Gave the kid gimmick, said push it to the public. Pretended it was pure, but he knew it was corrupted. You have to go solo, we hope this ain't an issue. Your family and friends leave behind, they won't miss you. This guy was a douchebag, he hung up the call. Started self-promoting, thinking really fuck them all. Recording every day, then he posted on his blog. Freestyle clear, instead of spitting through the fog. Best decision that he made, quitting beer, twisting logs. Now he live with no fear, said he listened to the gods. Cause all he ever had was his rhymes and a dream. Now he's getting signed to Sony at the age of 19. First West Coast tour, then the whole US now. Everywhere he go, new girl, new dress. Sold out shows now, money ain't a stress. He was only 19, someone say he was the best. Getting underground respect. Now the same labels call it. Offering him checks to put money in his wallet. Think about your life, but whatever you call it. Remember when he used to think he'd be an alcoholic and still barely ever had a dollar in his wallet. Battled with addiction and almost left college, but held himself together so that he could spread knowledge. Think about your life, but whatever you call it. There once was a time when the sun felt weak. Now he's king at 21, y'all. The river runs deep. Then one day, the kid came back to the city of Seattle where he learned how to rap. Said, fame is a battle and the game is a trap. Back to his neighborhood where he would get dapped. Saw this man in the shadows with his head in his lap. Limbs lay lifeless, wasn't just a nap. His eyes wasn't open, holes in his teeth. Pipe on the ground, blood cold on the street. Tried not to look, tried to listen to the beat. But this man sat dying in the middle of the street. Reached in his pocket to pull out his wallet. Like it could save his life, or whatever you would call it. He turned to the man to offer him his help. Looked him in the eyes and realized it was himself. Torn up clothes, no shoes on his feet. It was getting late, but the city don't sleep. The man started shaking, the sun starts to tweak. Lying in the gutter in the motherfucking street. He turned to the kid as his body lay weak and whispered as he died, kid, the river runs deep. The story of my life, cause both of them were me. Thinking to myself, yo, who I wanna be. He turned to the kid as his body lay weak and whispered as he died, kid, the river runs deep.